everybody finally found a spot. I'm not for sure how long I'll stick around here though, because mosquitoes all over the place. I'm actually at Harold Square, where Macy's is. In a little small area. Like I said, there's all kinds of mosquitoes, so I don't know how I'm going to stay out here, but I guess it's somewhere that works right now. There's all kinds of mosquitoes and people, so. I can at least sit here for a minute and rest. If I start getting bit, I'll have to get up and go somewhere else. As you can hear, there's all kinds of noises. Yeah. What a day. Still happy, don't misunderstand, but I'm still happy. Challenged, but still happy. Tired and exhausted. Carrying around that bag all day was not easy. It's a super heavy bag. Oh man, I'm so tired. I could probably sleep well in those damn mosquito bites. And really, I don't care what people think anymore right now. I just want sleep. I'm so exhausted. It's a long day. Walking around with my bag everywhere. Because hopefully tomorrow I can actually get up and actually do something to keep my mind off things. So just wandering around the city. We'll see how it goes. What a day. I do know tomorrow I'm going to head over and get a shower. And at the shelter. Hopefully, if they'll let me have one. Anyway, hope you guys are having a great night. And I will talk to you tomorrow, hopefully. God willing. Love you. Bye.